Hello?
Wow. You look serious. What's going on? You got a new computer?
Yeah, I got a new computer actually a couple months ago, but I haven't really used it.
Oh. How come? I guess the other one didn't break?
Yeah, I got this one for school, and I was just waiting, I guess, to start school. I don't know, but it's pretty sweet.
So you, two more of your colonies got pulverized?
Yeah, one today, one yesterday. I even had a lot of defenses.
Like what kind of defenses?
Ground batteries level 4, automated defense level 2, orbital 3 orbital weapons, and global defense net. Plus a bunch of smart mines. Well, I think he had like 43 ships or something. He just came in and just rolled over everything.
How long did it take him to wipe it out?
Yesterday, it took only one attack. Today, he pretty much destroyed everything in one attack, but there's still a few citizens left and a couple buildings, so he's coming back.
So he's just going to take out a colony per day.
Yeah, it's looking like that, at least one. I don't know where he's going. He came up from the very top, like far top left of the screen. Really? So he must have
really? Colonies. So he's coming down? Yeah,
he's coming down now, yeah. Back to me, I guess. I don't know.
So this is like back and under?
Like he's coming from the very top left right now, and he's coming all the way down to into the middle of the screen again to, I think, bomb me again. So he must have a colony up there, maybe, because I think he left to reload. I don't know why he's up there. Maybe he's bombing someone else up there, and then he's going to come back and bomb me, and I don't know what he's doing.
What do you mean reload?
So the bombing, when you bomb, you have to reload after 3 times. So you have to go back to one of your space yards or one of your engineering ships or something and reload.
Now it's kind of like you're kind of like Belgium and you're asking Netherlands for a defense pact with Germany. And you're kind of going, you know, I'm not so sure about that. I don't think I would, like me, I'm thinking I'm just getting I got my metal alloys coming in pretty good now. I got like 10 mining ships. I'm going to have like 10 Lanny extractors, hopefully within a few days. And then I've got like some actual momentum with my own resources, because it's so slow because I don't have enough resources. If he has 4 times more resources, 4 times more ships, there's no fucking way. If I join you, like I've got a fleet of 20 ships.
Yeah, I don't even have that many anymore.
Like you're
all my ships got blown up.
Like he's taking you out, man. I mean, he's going to take everyone. He'll just take us all out one by one.
Yeah, he's taking out the governor coalition at the same time, and I don't know who else.
Really?
But we just made an alliance today.
Because he's getting killed.
Yeah.
Where's he?
And he's like in the middle of the right side of the map.
Okay.
So like past Gibetes. And he's actually he's kind of in the middle of 3 enemies of mine. So yeah.
So this is an interesting part of timing in the game, because now I guess like you can really see phases, right? Phases of the game of you know, it's at some point. You know, he has such an advantage in research. I mean, he's just so far ahead on shit because he popped up all those surveys and telescopes. Like,
yeah,
my research are like 17 years, 20 years away.
Yeah, I only have 2,300 research points myself.
Jeez, I'm at 4,000.
Yeah, you're doing better than me.
Yeah, I would give you, it looks like if he's one at a time. How many planets you got?
I used to have 32. I think I have 29 now.
So probably in 2 weeks, he'll blow you out of the water. You can't come back from this.
No, I'm gonna prevail.
How are you gonna stop him?
Triage.
But you're
gonna start.
No, but you're
gonna start really building up the far heart of my colonies, and not worry too much about my outer ones over there. You can take them out one by one. It'll buy me a week, maybe.
And what, build up a fleet again?
Right now I'm trying to build up defenses, but I will build up a fleet soon enough.
But your best defenses, maybe that's why I built those shield. Did you have any shield generators?
No.
Because don't...
They take too much lanthanides.
Oh. Because I told you, I'm trying to get like level 4 shield generators on everything. Because wouldn't that protect you from the bombardment?
Yeah, it does a lot. It protects your buildings. It won't protect your citizens.
Right. So you need subterranean. I got one planet under in the subterranean stuff. Or maybe they can just get blown up. Who cares?
Yeah, I mean, the best defense is, of course, stopping them from bombing you in the first place. Like, good orbital defenses and ships and stuff.
But you couldn't. I mean, he's way too powerful.
Yeah.
So how much does the shield generators actually protect you? Like, if you have level 4, is that like 100% kind of thing?
I think it's 80%. No, I think it's 80%.
So it's 20% per level kind of thing?
I believe that's right.
So I've been building some fusion plants because that adds 10 construction points, which is pretty good. But the shield generators, I'm going to go back to those. Fuck. And I'm building Death Stars, like those orbital batteries with 17 missiles.
Oh, yeah.
But they don't have EMF. Like, aren't there shielding? They got no shielding. Can't they be taken out easy?
No, they do have shielding. You just don't have to put it into the design. Same with the orbital weapons. They automatically have shielding.
Oh, okay. So did you have drones?
They don't have like crazy awesome shielding, but they have some.
Like, how hard would it be to knock out one of those Death Star? I call them a Death Star.
Like the global defense net, right? The one with all the... Yeah, apparently not that hard. He killed a couple of mine already. Yeah.
That's... But you know what I mean? Like, if I jump in with you now...
Just do it, damn it, just do it. You can help me slow them down, then we can all get them together.
The ride of the Rohan, I guess. It's like that you're asking Rohan to help and I'm going, fuck, man, I mean, I've still got some shit to deal with.
Yeah, you're just being quiet and careful and you're not in the fight, so of course you don't want to get in, but yeah, you might have to anyway.
Well, the thing is, I mean, I have my Eastern Sun fleet at set, which is the planet behind our little, we have like 2 or 3 planets very close. And behind that, I have my major Navy base. So I've got, what do I got? I got 3 carriers there now. 3 carriers, about 14 battleships. But then I noticed, because at the top, I think he's got this ally there's some bases being built around me right now. And I got no Northern fleet. So I started making a Northern fleet. Because I think his ally is going to come take me out. I think they're just waiting. They're just waiting to me and you are like the next on the hierarchy. So you take them out and then everyone's done.
Well, I don't know.
Do you think you can come back from this?
Me? Yeah, I'll be all right.
ships. Did you have any ship? Do you have any ships left, or he's killed them all?
Nah, I got no ships. I got a few ships defending my home planet. That's it.
You attacked. I'm gonna leave them. You were like freaking. You're kind of like France attacking Germany, and Germany just, and you didn't realize you had like 20 Panzer divisions. You came in like with 3 divisions, thinking you're tough.
Yeah, I thought I'd do some good damage that one day, but no.
All you did was get the dragon pissed off.
Yeah, he's never let up since. Man. That's all right.
Okay. Also, what about, was it fusion missiles? I have questions.
Hold on, let me just get my tea.